Hope you're not looking for passage off the island. Ugly. Yeah. It came down on us like an arm.
One, two, three. This is one of the times I hate to be right. Was hoping someone would have run. One, two. This is one of the times.
So renewed. Vivek City is truly amazing.
Are you sure you're all right? The ordeal with Bardau was terrifying.
What ordeal? I don't know what you're talking about.
Never mind. You're right. The city is amazing.
They say clothing.
Thank you.
I could give you a song and dance.
There's no excuse for not looking your...
Thank you.
Red Mountain.
Making your own clothing. There's no excuse for not...
Red Mountain seems to...
You look a bit low.
Dear Tyrion, how I long to see you smile.
One more late shipment, Bolden, and you will never work in Vardenfell again.
I'm terribly sorry, Master. It won't happen again.
Ah, another useful idiot approaches. And what trifling matter brings you to me? I trust you're not here to waste... So Edrino finally came? If you're lying... And that concludes my deliveries for today. What an exciting life I lead.
What do you want? Yes. Is there something I can... My daughter has been gone too long and the house got... An interesting insight. Vaya fled after a... Captain Briven of... He's probably... Like my... Vaya's all... The Morog... Someone of no con...
Is this on straight?
Not now, Outlander. You must be one of the freelancers. I've known the Relith family. Perhaps. When you find the Veyers, that's not much. We start. Could be a love.
It's important. Just don't let House Redoran get their hands on it. If you think you're being followed, find a place to hide. Good luck.
Please, if you just listen.
Take care of yourself, Father.
Just listen.
Take care of yourself, Father.
I saw you head across the bridge toward Vaya's friends. So? Drevis? That laggard? I never understood what Vaya saw in him.
Get this letter to Drevis. It's important. Just don't let House Redoran get their hands on it.
Get yourself a drink.
And one for me.
If you think you're being followed, find find a place to hide. Good luck.
Stay away from me, I'm warning you. You won't get this note.
I saw you head across. Drev.
Get this letter to Drevis. It's important. Just don't let House Redoran get their hands on it. Being followed. Find a place to hide. Good luck.
Another distraction.
Well done. This should help us determine what happened to Vaya's brother. Hello, can I help you? Wait a moment. You're one of those hirelings House Redoran pays to harass us simple folk. Vaya wants nothing to do with the house or her father. Why can't any of you respect that? Even if I... If you must know, it concerns Vaya's brother. He was an officer in the House Guard. A local tough. Goes by the name of Ashur. He delivers them. I think we're done here, don't you? I told you where to find Ashur. Balmer is not that big. Well, within reason. I'm not telling you anything you've read. Sorry about that. I'm kind of on edge, if you hadn't noticed. She ran away because her father refused. You think I'm just going to tell you all our secrets, Outlander? Well, that's not going to...
Killed one of my gang, Swit. No writ will protect you from us.
Feeling left out? I'm sure I can procure a writ for each of you.
That's it! Kill the Morag Torg and any witnesses!
I'll just take my leave. No use getting my axes ready again.
Fancy meeting you here. Been a while since Hakoshe, hasn't it? I had that situation under control, by the way. Just needed them to make the first hostile move. You were you? Was it Melessa? I told her I'd close out my tab after I completed another... Veya? The new apprentice? Are you now? And why do you want to do... Make sure you don't anger Veya's mentor, even look at her the wrong way. She's grown surprisingly protective of that young woman. You know, the usual buyer's remorse. I see a lot of... Oh, you make it sound so... See? I'd rather not. She's particular.
I seem to be making a lot of enemies lately.
You know, I was born and raised in...
Is this on straight?
Leave me, Outlander. An assassin. Probably.
She's just one woman! Get inside the ruins and stop her!
Thank you.
let the assassin come. I'm tired of running and she doesn't frighten me.
Most unusual moments, don't you, hero? Questions? I don't have time for questions. I have a writ to complete. Hero, we really need to start meeting like this.
Come out, little assassin! Or is the Morag Tom too scared to meet the powerful Snag face to face?
An orc about a writ.
Don't kill me. I didn't mean to interfere with House Silvani's plans. I made a mistake.
A mistake? Well, that explains everything. I'll just let the Talvani know. I'm sure Mage Valen will understand.
Oh, that's a relief. I thought for sure you were going to kill me.
I am. I hate when my leathers get wet. And this is a new outfit, too. Ah, well. I suppose we ought to discuss what you're doing here. I have to admit, when I saw you, I thought, what the tusk are you doing down here? Pardon my orcish. Did you really follow me across the continent? That shows. Well, that's not what I expected. But you can just turn around and leave. You're not going to find her. Faye is going through a difficult time right now. And the last thing she needs is some House Redoran lackey adding to her pain and confusion. I know you, hero. It's old man Eris I don't trust. He didn't tell you about Vea's brother, did he? How House Redoran exiled their favorite son. No? I didn't think so. Vea deserves answers, and I promise to help her. You need to just walk away. Outsiders? Is her father really that desperate? Look. Till? Well, it's not exactly a lie, and I don't want things to get out of hand. I'll arrange a meeting, provided Vea agrees. You let Eris know she's safe. Get him to stop hiring. That was poetry in motion. Oh, him. No one's... I suppose if you're in for a sliver... Vea and I have a history. That was her decision, not mine. Ah, were you imagining a hot bath, a bottle of wine, and a secluded cottage with a roaring fire? I suppose if you're in...
Yeah.
I'm surprised to see you back here, but I'm also relieved. Does this mean you have news about my Vaya? Join that cult of assassins? I was afraid she'd do something rash, but what was she thinking? I don't see them. She won't meet with me? No, I suppose she's not ready for that quite yet. Naryu's back in town? She's as stubborn as Vaya. Very well. No other outside. As you say. When next you see her, tell my daughter. Vaya has always felt shattered. That may be.
Well, look at that. Naryu said I'd find you here, and damn it all if she wasn't right. Did I mention how much I hate being a messenger? Makes me wish I had a writ so I could kill something. Anyway, Naryu wants to talk to you. Said you'd know what it was all about. Here. This should explain everything, sort of. It's a map. We change locations every... Never had to use a map before. Amateurs. This one leads to a key to one of our... Look, I know you're helping. What are you implying? Can't a person do something nice to help out an ally every now and again? Oh, then you understand what I'm talking about. Well, look at you. You're a practical... The Morag Tong. Ugh, the other houses. As I understand it, what are you implying?
Work builds character, they say.
You look like you could use a drink.
They don't call me mud crab for nothing.